Hey gang, it's me, the Corner DJ, as if you didn't already know that. Welcome to episode 9 of the greatest concert that never was. It gives you a great feeling that way, anytime.
Yeah. Why don't you ask him if he's gonna stay? Why don't you ask him if he's gonna wait? Why don't you tell me what's going on? Why don't you tell me who's on the phone? Why don't you tell me what's going on? Don't you tell me the latest on his throne?
But don't say that you love me. Yeah.
in all the light. It's final.
Corner DJ, pissing off neighbors since 2019.
With the wind, train them on. just as gone. You last looked on your mother's face. Wild flower seed in the sandstone. Made the four winds roll you safely home. Roll away, Virginia.
the Grateful Dead, I am the Grateful DJ, specifically the Corner DJ, and this is the greatest concert that never was. It's all live music, episode number 9, and I'm going to do you a favor. I'm not going to ask you to ring the bells or smash buttons or hit notifications. I'm not going to ask you to donate at my webpage, which just happens to be patreon.com/cornerdj. What I'm going to do is just let the music play for the rest of the episode, and then we'll be back with number 10. Enjoy.
We'll be right back. just a little bit harder.
Yeah.
This Corner DJ program is sponsored by the Brown Detective Agency.
Hey there, I'm Leroy Search Engine Brown. You might remember me from my childhood adventures when I was known as Encyclopedia Brown. I'm still a detective, but no one uses encyclopedias anymore. Once the internet took off, I knew I needed a name change to keep up with the times. So now I'm known as Search Engine Brown. Anyway, I'm still in the same location, my parents' garage on Rover Avenue in Idaville. So if you need a top-notch adult detective, call the Brown Detective Agency at 555...
Leroy!
Hey, shut up, Ma! I'm recording here! What? I did flush! I don't know, Bugs Meanie Jesus!
The Brown Detective Agency, a proud sponsor of the Corner DJ on YouTube.
Why don't you try solving the mystery of how to get your own apartment?
I'm warning you, Ma!
Give it to me!
Say I want it, you want it right now. Ace Frehley, shock me!
You make me feel like eating. And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.